on the next Strike Back.
Kasim Namazi is Kamali's executioner.
We have to assume they tortured Kamali and that he broke.
This is Maroon Salah. He helped fund the Dresna facility. If we can extract these two alive, we have a track line to the virus.
It's a genetically engineered smallpox with an infection rate that is terrifying.
There is no known cure.
You lot, you gotta catch a train.
Do not let anyone leave the carriage.